Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Yellow flag. Green flag. Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. Thank you. Complete. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. The safety car is waiting. Say again, you're breaking up. new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Release, release. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. The track is clear. Green flag. Gap to teammate ahead is 3.6 seconds. Nice move. Good job. green flag. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Caution, caution. A new strategy is available on the MFD. go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Yellow flag. Green flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Nice work, that brings you up a place. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Gap to teammate behind is 1.8 seconds. gap to car in front is 1.7 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. This is your final lap of the race. The gap to the car ahead is 4.5 seconds.